There is peace in Britain, but throughout the country there remain the signs of what might have been war. We cannot be too thankful for peace.